Good morning, Living Word Church, and welcome to LWC Home Edition. My name is Misty Prock, and I'm one of the worship leaders here at Living Word. So welcome to everyone who's attending this service online. We're so excited that you're joining us in worship this morning. We do want to encourage you as worship and the message is going on to comment so we know you're joined. And also, please do share the video with others online. Also, just wanted to let you know there are some links within the video caption and also in the comment section. So you can go to those for online giving and online connection cards. So please do use those if you want to give or if you want to have a connection card filled out. So before we start worship this morning, I wanted to let you know I have a scripture here that's about some praise. In 2 Chronicles 20, verses 21 and 22, it says that Jehoshaphat appointed men to sing to the Lord and to praise him for the splendor of his holiness as they went out at the head of the army, saying, "Give thanks to the Lord, for his love endures forever." As they began to sing and praise, the Lord set ambushes against the men of Ammon and Moab and Mount Seir, who were invading Judah, and they were defeated. So I just want to encourage you this morning that your praise is indeed a weapon. This is a great illustration of how that the glory of God comes in when we praise and how that our enemies can be defeated. So if you have something you're fighting against, I encourage you to lift up a song of praise this morning.
Raise your weapon.
things around. You're the God who never fails. You're the God, the only God who can. And thank you, God, that we serve you and that you're awesome in power and that you're glorious in every situation. You turn shame into glory. You turn beauty. You turn ashes into beauty.